Hi guys. Today we are going to meet Olivia.
We're excited.
Yeah. We're excited. We're going to meet and greet with Clean and Clear, but we're a little late. It started at 12, so okay. Hopefully there's not really a line. Let's go.
Oh, whoa!
Maybe we should turn this up so we don't sound horrendous.
Oh, you are my love, my first love, broke my heart for the first time, and I was like, baby, baby, baby. I was 13. I have my first love.
There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above.
Thumbs out!
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams, girl.
I don't know why. My armpits have been sweating. That doesn't really happen. We're gonna go. We can't wait to see you! Guys, this is getting real and I'm getting more nervous. She's actually nervous now. She's right there. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. It's not that bad. Pretty fast. We've only been here for 10 minutes and we've moved quite far. They are right there. Are you gonna cry?
No, I'm not.
I'm so ready. Oh my god. Gosh,
it was fun.
That was so fun. I wish she could talk to them more.
Yeah, it was kind of super short.
Yeah,
it's but it's like picture, say hi. And
it's nobody's like control. It's not their control or yours. I mean, I could have talked to them forever, but they were so sweet. Like literally, we went up there and they were like, "Y'all are so cute. Like y'all are so pretty."
It was fun.
And Mario, I didn't even know he was gonna be here until like 2 days ago. Love them both.
Yeah,
they're both so sweet.
They're both really outgoing, easy to talk to.
And I want to go to like lunch with them.
I know.
I just want to go to lunch with you guys. Like come back to Dallas and we'll take you to go eat wherever you want. We were only in the line for like 30 minutes.
We got there like kind of late and we were stressing.
Yeah. And it went by really fast because I mean, I think we talked to them the most out of like everybody though.
Yeah, we were there for a while. We also took a picture with them.
Oh yeah. Oh, good job. Thank God you're here.
I'm super smart.
One of their managers, I think, it was their manager, and he was like, this is such a sorority moment.
We looked like we were already, like, best friends.
Yeah, literally. If y'all see this video, we love you. Okay, let's go to lunch. I'm hungry. Sushi?
Yeah.
Yummy. So we're at lunch, and we're about to eat, but this was a really short video. I hope you guys liked it, and we love you both, Mario and Olivia. See you next Wednesday, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and get notified. Nothing's working!
Oh my god, look at the baby! He was riding a motorcycle and he just like did the thing where he like raised up his front wheel.
Oh my god! Should I open this?
Wait, yeah, do it. Oh wait, yeah, that.
Do it again! Thank you for feeding my entertainment.
So entertaining. I've never seen people do that before.
Do you even ride, bro?
You're so boosting because
they are boosting.
They know we're recording them.
Y'all are so good!
They hate us.
Glad you made it down to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while.
This is me.
This is you.
Until next time. Peace.